In the previous tutorial, where we used the Fourier analysis to model the function e to the minus x over the interval from negative pi to pi, the coefficients are defined as follows. So in the previous tutorial, we only used three coefficients for the a's. We did a1, a2, a3, and then b1, b2, b3. And I just want to show you the power of the calculator. So I did this in just a matter of minutes. I just used for a1, a0 is obviously, this is just the constant term. But then for a1, we have a1, a2, a3, a4. And all I did was input this equation here into my calculator. And then I put the evaluation bar and I let n equal 1, enter. Bring it back into the editor, let n equal 2, enter. Bring it back into the editor, let n equal 3, and so on. And you get these just in a matter of, you know, a few seconds, less than a minute. Okay, and the same follows for B1. Just input this equality here, this equation here. Actually, it's just this right here. Input this thing into the calculator. N equals 1, N equals 2, N equals 3, N equals 4. And you get all these B's, right? So this will more closely model the function e to the minus x. Okay, I'm going to step out of the way and give you a clear screenshot.